Yeah, I can't stream it. I have to sign in.
This dude is trash. You're already running outside the ring.
Everybody's optimistic at this point in the match, but one move and that could all
for real. Go ahead, do that fucking springboard shit.
And tell stories to their grandkids about it.
Go ahead. I'm not gonna grab the ref, you dumb asshole. You might as well get in the ring and do something.
Getting back into the ring now.
And he runs outside the ring again. Only way he could do something. And still failed.
Swept to the mat.
Yeah, run outside the ring, bitch.
He wants no part of the outside. And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. And just like that, this move is leading the charge. Yeah, charge! Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
Fucking spammer.
Fucking spammer.
Whoa.
Fucking spammer.
Is that what you do? It's the same fucking move.
Is that all you can do? It's the same fucking move. Fucking spammer.
You don't see that move every day.
Fucking spammer.
Oh,
look at, look, he got the little savat kick. How cute. Fucking spammer. Fucking spammer. Spam these nuts, bitch. Look at you failing again. Fucking spammer. Come on. Get in the ring. Do that springboard bullshit. And you fucking hit the ref like a dumb fuck. Look how juiced up his Papa Shango is.
Staying on the attack.
You fucking spammer. Savat kick again.
Described as severe. No kidding, this is getting ugly.
Oh, you don't like it. You don't like it, right?
I'm sensing a pattern here, Cole. And what would that be? Well, he's gonna do the same thing over and over and over. Where did this explosion
come from? You fucking spammer.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Oh, look out. Their feet just got swept.
Out of here. Fucking spammer.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one. You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. That'll get your opponent fired up. Just hope it doesn't backfire on you. And it could well happen. I don't believe it. He just stole his opponent's finishing move. That takes a lot of nerve, Cole.
Trying to glitch the pin bar again.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow. That may be felt for a lifetime. Nice reversal there. A heavy focus on the leg here, and it's being very effective. And another one. I like this. It's called repetitive, Cole. It works. And will this be it? It may be.
Hold that bitch. You fucking spammer.
We've seen this before. Yeah, I thought we were stuck in a rerun there for a minute. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. He's begging for it.
He has to try to get me countered out now. This dude's fucking pathetic. Ring guard that shit, bitch. He had a fucking deep six as a fucking catch finisher. Yeah. Now he's trying to go for a dirty pin.
He
No, he's trying to glitch the bar again. Oh, he's going for a dirty pin.
Here's the cover for the win.
Predictable. You're fucking pathetic, bro.
Gotta be careful not to get counted out here. If that referee reaches 10, you're history.
What happened? You still got hit.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. His feet are taken out from under him. The finality of this environment is so apparent, King. I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous.
This is intense. He's trying to force mind over matter and hoping that his body, specifically his leg, won't fail him now.
Yeah, this is a part of the struggle when you're in that ring that sometimes your mind says one thing, but your body does another.
He's definitely staying true to his game plan. Attack the legs.
Well, you're not going to be able to do much with a bad wheel.
Here we go again. Look at this.
He's going to help me out.
Bro.
Look at those eyes. Oh yeah, this could be big.
Like he wasn't trying to do that shit to me.
He won by.
Look, I stopped the count. You happy, bitch?
Clearly on a mission here. How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here? The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least. No kidding. Over and over. Favored when you step outside the ropes, King. Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. He's too busy bragging and boasting to the battle into this matchup.
Wow, what a bitch.
You mad?
You
mad?
I'll fucking carry you.
You mad? You mad?
I'll fucking carry you. One by count out. You can't even pin me. It won't make me submit, so you'll win by count out.
Shut up. I can.